Shungu. That'll be a matchup to watch. Backdoor bounce pass layup that is good from the big fella. Passes out of it to Patella. Lamb gets it back in the corner and fires a three, and that's good. Bailey Patella taps the rebound out and gets a reset for the Catamounts. Inside for Ryan Davis, who checks in, gets the bucket, plus the foul. And he spins away and ends up with a 4-on-1. Hands it off for Saar, and Saar lays it up and in. Catamounts just didn't get back. Duncan for Lamb, left wide open again. Three ball is good. Steph Smith just off the arc, gets a screen, rolls, got tangled up and still was able to get it to fall with the right. Shungu for Anthony Lamb at the free throw line is checked back into the game. Lamb on Sesames goes right around him to the rim with the left, the finish and the foul. Kick back out, Davis in three. No, rebounded by Patella, who throws it down with a two-handed jam. Gets into the key, on the kick out, Patella reels it in. Can he get it off? He does, and it's good! And looking to erase him. Into the corner, Everett Duncan for three, count it.
Work early. I think Binghamton's allowing them to, now you see another block with Ryan Davis. You gotta push him out and not let him get to that spot early.
Inside out, Shungu lays it up and in. Davis down low, Patella slams it down with a two-handed jam. Robin Duncan for three, that's too strong. No, second bounce of the rim allows Lamb to get it and throw it down with a two-handed dunk. As time ticks down, Ethan O'Day, the Catamounts are once again in the win column as the buzzer sounds. Vermont wins by a final of 76 to 48.